chocolate chip, mint, strawberry. No, maybe I should just stick with good old vanilla. It's just too hard to make a choice. I'm glad to see you're doing well. Pikachu, too.
Thanks.
Undella Town first, and then Lakanosa Town. Lakanosa Town is hosting the upcoming Pokemon World Tournament Junior Cup. No, it's called the Pokemon World Tournament Junior Cup. They asked me to take part in an exhibition match. Sure. But one of the main reasons why the Junior Cup tournament has gotten so popular is the fact that anybody can enter. Tournament winner gets the honor of battling Alder, the Unova Region champion. But first things first.
Huh?
One Bearticone, please. That's Meloetta.
Huh? Oh.
I've heard it said Meloetta can heal people's hearts with its wonderful singing. There's no need anymore.
Huh?
If Meloetta were still sick, it wouldn't be able to sing with such a beautiful voice. I'm sure it's recovered and back in the forest. So, shall we head over to the airport?
Yeah, did you take care of what you needed to do?
That.
Huh?
Truth is, I left my change at the Bearticone ice cream stand and went back to get it.
But that's all you want, MK. You'll never beat my ancient galloping fury power. No one can defeat me! Oh, boy.
Hi, Mom.
Yes. Oh, of course. No, I... Yes, Mother.
Hey, you okay there, May?
Yeah. It's just... My parents, they want me to house it. Yeah, I guess. But I don't know. When I was growing up, I just wanted to be rough and tumble, break stuff, look at bugs, you know, have fun. Just like normal girl stuff. But when your house is pretty much a museum and you come from a long line of ancient noble dragons, that's kind of frowned on. Anyway, onwards to the definitely not gonna be terrible sleepover! I can explain. Someone tried to steal the sword. I didn't let them. And I used this. I'm sorry.
We saw the whole thing.
But I couldn't just...
And we're so proud of you.
What? We love you. I love you too, Mom. Dad. I'm sorry about the house, though.
もう朝だよ。
今日の天気は晴れ、山沿い雷雨。
おはよう、ダーリン。起きて。今日は恋人みたいに起こしてみました。
お目覚めはいかがですか？
掃除も洗濯も料理もお買い物も毎日頑張ってヘトヘトに疲れちゃって誰にも褒められないそれでも君の笑顔隣にあるだけで頑張れるからヒロインと呼ぶにはちょっと地味だけどいたって最高のラブリーアンサンブルーかなってるわだからもっともっと近づいてこのドキドキ聞いてほしいのあなただけに特別な未来見せてあげるからほんのちょっとだけあっち向いて恥ずかしすぎて泣きそうだから言葉じゃ足りないもの全部あなたに捧げるわ
じゃあ、ここならお医者さんもおじさんばかりでバレないと思ったんだけどな。やっぱ溢れ出るオーラ隠せないね。困った困った。
そう、公表しない。
アイドルは偶像だよ。嘘という魔法で輝く生き物。嘘は、とびきりの愛なんだよ。子供の一人や二人隠し通してこそ、一流のアイドル。嘘に嘘を重ねて、どんなに辛いことがあってもステージの上で幸せそうに歌う楽しいお仕事でも
幸せってところだけは本当でいたいよね。みんな気づいてないけど、私たちにも心と人生があるし、母親としての幸せとアイドルとしての幸せ、普通は片方かもしれないけど、どっちも欲しい。星の愛は欲張りなんだ。うちの子、キャワ
ー。 I've always been bad at remembering names and faces, so I can't help it. Pretty gross, huh? Japanese men having illusions about how mothers should be. You know, I'm able to remember the names of people I think are talented, Mr. Sato.
もしもし、大丈夫ですか？虫の呼吸、蝶の舞、戯れ。首を切られてないからって安心したらいけませんよ。私のように毒を使う剣士もいますからね。鬼殺隊虫柱、胡蝶忍。私は柱の中で唯一鬼の首が切れない剣士ですが、鬼を殺せる毒を作ったちょっとすごい人なんですよ。あ、失礼しました。死んでるからもう聞こえませんね。うっかりです。藤の花の毒で殺したんです。もう死んでいるのであのまま腐ります。私は薬学に精通しているのですよ。服が溶けただけで体はほとんど無傷ですね。よかったです。
Isn't the moon lovely? Since we've been given this joint mission, let's try to get along, Tomioka. How cold-hearted of you. Well, how about we split up from this point? I shall proceed from the west.
Surprise! Hi, I'm Pinkie Pie, and I threw this party just for you! Were you surprised? Were you? Well, that's silly. What kind of welcome party would this be if it were quiet? I mean, duh! Boring! You see, I saw you when you first got here, remember? You were all hello, and I was all, remember? You see, I never saw you before, and if I never saw you before, that meant you're new. Because I know every pony, and I mean every pony in Ponyville. And if you're new, it meant you hadn't met anyone yet. And if you haven't met anyone yet, you must not have any friends. And if you don't have any friends, then you must be lonely. And that made me so sad, and I had an idea. And that's why I went, I should throw a great, big, ginormous, super duper spectacular welcome party and invite everyone in Ponyville. See? And now you have lots and lots of friends. What did you just say?
There'll always be a place for you here.
No. Before that.
Back to the drawing board.
That was me! Yes, that! We've been going about this all wrong! We don't need to make Cheese laugh. He needs to make us laugh! Cheese! I figured it out! I know why you can't laugh! You started this factory because you didn't want to disappoint smiling faces. But in here, you can't see any! Nope! I figured out Cheese and I are pretty much the same. We both need to see ponies laughing to feel fulfilled. And I already do that. My life is purposing itself all over the place!
I agree completely.
Thanks. Oh, I almost forgot! I got you all a little something from my trip. Who likes peanut brittle?
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete. Who said that? Down where? My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you? Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network. Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother? That is the security guard. She can help. Why not? Ah, take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch. Gregory, do you see that small vent on the floor? Have you ever heard of Among Us, Gregory? You need to vent. I know it will be hard for you to be sus. But I know you can do it, Gregory.
お買い物!
サーカー! ネギを奪われ!
なに? うん。90円で買ったネギだし、まあいいか。ツンツン、ツンツン。ネギネギ。
気なんだな。
え？パワフルなおじいちゃんとおばあちゃん。
気が気じゃない。でも、綺麗だな。あれ？木に、何かついてる。キラキラした。なんだろう。あ、これ、もしかして。
Excuse me? Are you British?
Oh no. Oh no 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 no.
Such a name could have not talked to British people. Be a Nippon say, the Nippon in your mom.
Seka.
Okay, well, my name is Sugar Bell. What can I bring you? We have...Muffins? I mean, he has been on his own before, so he'll be fine, right? How should I tell Big Mac tonight? You won't need to come visit me in my village anymore? We need to talk.
Just be honest with him.
You're right. Okay, we're finished. Oh, Big Mac, I was talking about my cousin. I have this wacky cousin who's never been on his own, but I have to let him run my shop on weekends. Which is why you won't be delivering to my village anymore. Because I'll already be here apprenticing with Mrs. Cake, who does that 2 days a week. No, three. You made me a new display case?
Yep.
And you made it bigger. You remembered.Now I have twice as much room for all my desserts! Which means I can make even more! I've been dying to try baking cream pies and whoopie pies and icebox cakes and, of course, more apple treats. Oh, Big Mac, thank you so much. This is the sweetest thing any pony's ever done for me. I like you too.
Hero no deban desu!ごめんなさい、びっくりしちゃいましたよね。実は私も相当びっくりしてて、偶然誘拐現場に出くわしてこの子を追いかけて不思議な穴にエイヤと飛び込んだら空の上にポコって、それでピューって。あっ、なんですかこの変な街。あれ、なんですか、あれは。もしかしてここって魔法の世界。
取り乱しました。
たとえ火の中、水の中、どこにいてもヒーローは冷静沈着でなければなりません。この世界の機械に驚くのはこれが最後です。
うん。
建物の中に市場が。
おーい、行くよ。
階段が動いてる。
パンパン君、
人形が喋ってる。
誘拐だったっけ。
マシロさん、離れてください。これはなんだか怪しげです。
はじめまして、夢の中の人。私、空、晴れ渡るです。鉄の箱が道を走ってるなんて、夢の世界はすごいですね。この夢の街、名前は何て言うんですか。
私のです。拾ってくれてありがとう。とても大事な手帳なんです。
もう大丈夫です。パパとママのところに、お家に帰ろう。